With a health flexible spending account, or FSA, you put money from your paycheck into an account to cover out-of-pocket healthcare expenses, including medical, dental, vision, prescriptions, and over-the-counter healthcare items. FSA money is taken out of your account before taxes, so it's tax-free. You're basically getting a discount on things you would be buying anyway, from Band-Aids to X-rays. Although the exact savings depends on your tax status, the average person saves about 30%, especially when paired with a dependent care FSA. You choose how much money you want to set aside, up to the maximum amount permitted by the IRS. Think carefully about how much money you will need for eligible expenses. By law, you will lose any funds left over at the end of the plan year, unless your employer offers an optional grace period or carryover. Grace period gives you an extra 2.5 months to spend any leftover money, no matter how much is left. Carryover lets you keep up to $550 to spend any time over the next year. See how much money you can save. Enroll in an FSA today.